What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Astro the King. We back with another video, and today I got another... What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Astro. Yeah. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Astro the King. And today I'm back with another video, and today... What I'm finna do? I got senior pictures today. So I gotta... I'm doing a senior vlog. Well, senior picture vlog, whatever. Nigga, the only reason why my camera, like, I'm holding my camera with my hand... Bro, because I lost my tripod. So I gotta hold my camera with my hand all day. So, but I'm going to take y'all with me. Y'all see the fit? This like, I'm supposed to have my Black Forces on. But this, like, little slight fit. But, yeah, man, I'm finna go. It's, like, an hour away. It's in Savannah. When I get down, I'll pick up the camera. But, yeah, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification button. I'm vlogging for y'all all year, nigga. All year long. No cap. All right, YouTube. I done made it to the place.
I ain't going to lie.
Bro, if I get told, bro, I know something. I don't know. We're gonna see. Cause I'm gonna show y'all where I'm at.
I'm gonna show y'all
how I'm parked. I couldn't find a parking spot because everybody took the hose. But I'm finna change out of these shoes right here. Put my AirPods in my bag. But these shoes so damn, they feel so light.
Where that paper?
Oh, right there. All right, my mama said, she sent me the address. She said, tell them I paid. All right, bet. And they should have my name in there. So let me lock the door. But look how I park, bro. Wait, look how I park. But look, that's not a parking, I don't think that's a parking spot. But I don't know. I pray. We gonna see though. Now I'm finna walk over here. Y'all see the scenery? My collar feels so damn weird. Y'all, man, finna take my pictures for graduation. I don't know. I wanna graduate, but you know, I'm gonna miss school. I'm gonna miss my friends. I miss everybody. Man, I ain't ready, bro. I'm gonna look good though. The hottest nigga taking pictures. Like, bro, I feel like the people that I seen take they seen pictures, it was ugly. I ain't gonna lie. It was ugly as fuck. I think it's not like it ain't how y'all dress. It was about y'all looks. It just naturally come like this, for real, for real. My shit naturally come like this. So yeah, I see some people walking to the front. I ain't got my tripod like I said earlier, so that's gonna mess me up. But stay tuned, I'm gonna get to y'all when I get in the building.
Alright, man, just stay on that X one.
All right, YouTube. Shit, I dropped my phone. All right, YouTube, so. Bro, I'm kind of nervous, bro. I think I look ugly. I don't know. Did y'all see? I see a clip of it. I'm in the school right now. This shit look abandoned, bro. Dang. But I'm finna change to my next outfit. I'm trying to find a bathroom. I don't know where the bathroom at. But. This nigga ugly as fuck. Tighten up, bro. Tighten up. But I'm finna change to my next outfit, then do the same pictures again. So I get to y'all when I get do my next pictures. But this junk tiring, like, you gotta wait in lines and shit. I might do the black and pink. No, I might do the black and red and for the white background. Or I might do the black background. I don't know. We're gonna see. But yeah, man. Y'all see me? Y'all see me? Wait for me to graduate. Fuck, come on. All right, YouTube. So this the outfit. This the second outfit, and then I got a chance to my gown, my graduation gown. But this the second outfit. I was gonna do the pink, but I forgot the pink shirt in the car. So that's fucked me up. But hey, I think this look better though. I don't know. I'm gonna put the pink outfit right here. I took a picture of it. The pink outfit right there. So. Which one look better, this outfit or that pink outfit I just showed y'all? But y'all let me know in the comments, for real, for real. But it's cool. What school is this? They got trophies? Region 3. They a track school. They gotta be. They a running school. They a track, cross country. Bro, that's going crazy. But I think it's an elementary school, bro. I don't know. But stay tuned. All right, YouTube, so I'm back. Yeah, I changed to my clothes. But yeah. Look good. I can see y'all when I'm done. Alright, YouTube, it's your boy Astro. Yeah, man, I'm done. To my pictures. Bro, where's my shirt? Messed up. Nah, it couldn't be. To my pictures. Bruh, look, so I wear a size 8, right? Remind you, I wear a size 8. My collar was messed up in the back. I wear a size 8. Nigga, these are size 6. These are size 6. You know how hard I had to stuff my feet in these, bro? And I had to walk around for like an hour and a half with these on. So y'all gotta understand where I'm coming from. But, yeah, they told me I'll get my pictures in the email. So y'all gonna see pictures on my Instagram when I post them. But I'm finna go to the mall, cause I gotta get a book bag. And then after my book bag, after I come from the mall, I'm gonna go back home and then get dressed for work. But yeah, but I gotta see how much I got on my Cash App before I do any damn thing. But yeah, man, y'all stay tuned, like the comment, subscribe, and y'all gonna get more videos, but I'm gonna continue this vlog when I get to the mall on gang. All right, man, I just got up out of there. I just out of fucking Belks, whatever that shit called. But what else I'm gonna say? I'm finna go to, it's like an emo store, kind of. It's like an emo store, but they got book bags in there. I seen a blue furry book bag I wanted. So I'm gonna get that shit. But yo, like I was saying, I ain't gonna pick up no damn shoes. I don't need no shoes. I do need me some Forces. But when I get there, I'm gonna get to y'all. All right, YouTube. Damn, they got all this hot shit in here. But look, this the book bag right here. That shit hard. They got some more stuff in here though. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I think I'm just gonna get the book bag. I think that's it. So look, they got all these other book bags, but they're really not my style. Only the Rick and Morty one. That's the only one I probably get. But they got a Sonic one. They got that one. I like the blue one. It's not a trippy red. Oh shit. Wait, is this the. Bro, they got this necklace, bro. Should I get this? That shit gonna go hard as fuck. Well, I'm gonna get everything and then I'm gonna get back to y'all. On God. Alright, YouTube. Alright, YouTube. Hold on. Cuz, where the fuck did I come from? Oh, belt. I came from belt. Let me show y'all what I got. Your twin. Y'all can't see it, but I'm finna pull it out in a minute. Y'all finna see when I get to the car, bro. This joint's tough, nigga. Like, I was finna get the other bag, but I was like, well, they ain't take card. Hold on. All right. But I was finna get the other book bag. I was finna get the other Rick and Morty book bag, but they ain't take card. The blue one that I wanted, they ain't take card. So I'm like, all right, bet. So I went to the other store. I asked them, did they take card? They was like, yeah, they take card. So I only had one choice, bro. But it's not the Rick and Morty book bag I wanted. But it's kind of better than the one I wanted, though. Because, nigga, it's a whole cartoon. Bro, y'all got to see it when I take it out of the bag. Nigga, I'm finna be the hardest nigga in school, bro. Give a fuck what nobody talking about. All right, YouTube. God dang. Let me show y'all. Let me throw that receipt away. Bruh, tell me that junk ain't hard. Tell me, bruh, spray ground what? What? Come on now, spray ground Rick and Morty cartoon bag. I'm finna give y'all a review. I can't set my phone up, bruh, because I don't have my tripod. But I don't know how the fuck I'm finna do this shit, bruh. Let me flip my camera around. All right, so
All right, let me give y'all a review. Shit.
All right, so look, inside pocket. I'm probably put my phone and stuff in here, like my important junk. Inside pocket. It's like a little pocket in there. And then we got a side pocket. My pencil's probably gonna go in this side pocket right here. Wait, nah, my pencil can't fit in that bit for real. I don't know what I'm putting in that side pocket, man. Hold on. It's another side pocket right here. You see it say Rick and Morty spray ground. And then, boy, I was finna say this book bag, nigga, and it ain't got no freaking, no place I can hold my stuff in. All right. It's a pocket right here. I'm putting my tablet in. Nigga, what the world? Yeah, it's a pocket I'm gonna put my tablet in. But y'all see it, man. Little spray ground book bag. New book bag, man. Oh God. Oh shoot, I got the camera. But new spray ground book bag. It's not tough. But yeah, man. It's the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button. And yeah, man. And I'm smelling like gas. I'm running at SRT going fast. Getting checked by the J, so I did it. Yeah.